What's going on, wrestling fans? My name is JR with the Curtain Call Podcast. Now, my partner Jordan's working on something to talk to you guys about what's going on in Ring of Honor. And I wanted to come on here and just ask you guys a quick question on what you thought about the tweet that Mr. Bray Wyatt himself posted on Twitter. He posted 2 more days. Now, we all know in 2 more days that makes it Friday, and there's 2 shows on Friday. There's AEW Rampage and WWE SmackDown. Now, the question is, can he be possibly leading to one of these 2 shows? Well, I don't know, but let's speculate for a second. Well, we know that Rampage, a lot of them are taped. Would they make his grand debut on a taped Rampage? Or can we see the leader of the Buzzards show up on Friday Night SmackDown? I'll leave it up to you guys. You guys tell me what you think. I'm excited. As you all know, Bray Wyatt is one of probably my favorite wrestlers at the time, and I can't wait to see what he goes on and do from there. So listen, stay tuned for this podcast, The Curtain Call, with myself and my tag team partner Jordan. We got a lot of great things planned for you guys. We got a lot of interactions that we want to be doing, and we can't wait to what you guys have to say. So like my partner Jordan always says, if you got to throw it up, too sweet. And remember, wrestling fans, we always kick out at 2.